Some pressure. So what exactly am I testing for here?
Everything.
Okay, care to narrow that down a bit?
Everything, just everything.
I hope she was worth it. Look, relax, okay? It's a lot harder for guys to get these things. I'm sure you're fine. We'll have your test results back in a week.
I can't wait a week.
Okay, put a rush on it. I'll call you when I get the results, but you are going to owe me.
Fair enough. Thank you. Thank you. And please, if you don't mind, don't tell my sister about this. All right? I can't stand another fucking life lecture from her right now.
Relax, okay? You are the least of her worries right now. She's about to pop. I mean, between the fucking hypnobirthing classes and the mood swings, these 16-hour shifts are like vacation. All right, so I'm going to bring the nurse in. She's going to give you some ointment and a sucker. Green apple or blue raspberry?
Green apple.
All right.
Thank you.
Hey. Hello? Yeah. Address.
Rayleigh McCormick. I'm Detective Young. Nice to meet you. You want some water?
Okay.
You want some tea?
I'm good, thanks.
Just a few follow-up questions.
Okay.
How well did you know Alice Patrick?
Pretty well. Holy shit. She was a family friend.
Sam?
She would come over during the holidays.
Attractive girl.
I'm going through changes.
Yeah, I guess so.
How well did you know her?
Just a friend of a friend.
I need someone that cares.
I care.
You must have really liked her restaurant a lot, huh? You were there a lot, no?
We would go there sometimes. It was just a place to hang out. We all hang out there.
Did you and Samantha ever hang out?
Okay. I got tingles. Oh my god. Oh god. What the fuck is wrong with you? She had a girlfriend. She dated a bartender who worked at Toddy's. Her name was Nikki, I think.
Nikki Kaiser. She's dead too.
Jesus, I didn't know.
You sure you don't want some tea?
In trouble.
Can you tell me what happened last Saturday night?
You know what? I've been over all of this twice already. The last guy who came in here, I told him everything.
Did you see anyone at the party who was unusual?
No. No, not that I recall.
You should stop.
Seen him?
Yeah, he was at the party.
With Samantha Williams?
Jesus Christ.
I've got four dead bodies and three missing girls. I'm just trying to put the pieces together.
Sorry, are we done?
For now.
fuck!
Yeah. What?
Don't want me. Well, I've been trying to call you all day.
Well, I've been a little tied up, Brenda.
Are you still coming tomorrow?
To what?
Alice's memorial?
Right.
So you're coming then?
The memorial service isn't going to bring her back.
Yeah, well, let's not cry because she's gone. Let's smile because she happened.
Is that in your new book?
Fuck off.
You like it?
I'll see you tomorrow.
Wear something nice, okay?
Yeah. All day.
I'm sorry about your friends.
Don't be such a pussy. Don't put hair on your chest. Gets any easier
burying your friends, your family. When my Harold died, I didn't know, you know. I just didn't see any point in going on. But then I decided to stay for your mom and for you. I'm glad I did.
Thank you. Detective Young, please.
Thank you. Good morning. Shoes.
It's freezing in here.
You feel okay?
Is still kicking ass.
That is some cold sore you've got there. Come take a seat. Let me take care of that.
Check back in a few months, but yeah.
I could kiss you right now.
Yeah, please don't. We didn't thoroughly check you for mouth aids, so
Listen, I really appreciate this. I fucking owe you one, man.
Yeah, no problem. Just be glad you don't have what
Samantha had. Why, what'd she have?
Well, you know, they're not really telling me much, but my buddy over at the coroner's office said it's some kind of necrotic STD. It's really gnarly.
Shit.
Yeah.
Well, you didn't fuck her, did you?
No. What? No.
Okay, good. All
right, man. Well, you know, let me know if anything changes.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, just call me. Okay.
I'll see you tonight. And Samantha, and I'll get the memorial thing tonight, and I just don't know if I have it in me.
Why don't you two go together?
That's a really good idea, Grandma, but it's not really a fun thing, trust me.
I don't have any plans tonight.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Pick me up anyway?
Okay.
Deserve is blame. All the people around you, your sons and daughters, your brothers and sisters, their bodies stacked around you like firewood leaking blood and pus. All the physical that you held so dear. Everything that turned you on, now that is stinging from under you.
Quiet!
Abaddon is coming.
James, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You look nice. And you must be...
Harper. Hi.
Brenda, Riley's sister.
You look great.
Oh.
How far along are you?
Oh, 8.5 months. Oh. I love your dress. I've never had the confidence to wear something so tight. Yeah, I didn't know that Riley was seeing anyone.
Oh, we're not done.
Oh, so you guys are just friends?
Brenda.
What?
It was great to meet you.
And I'm really glad you're here.
I'm gonna grab another drink.
I think I'll join you.
James,
interrupt. We're here today to mourn Alice, to remember her life, and to celebrate her. She was a woman who made everybody smile. And I know that as her friends, she would want us to celebrate the life that we have left. And that's why I've decided to dedicate my new book, A Better You, Change From Within, to Alice's memory.
Unbelievable.
And now, if you'd like to gather around, Dewey's written a song in her honor.
Alice, come drink from the chalice. Welcome to your new palace.
Just a
wondrous place. Gone now, the curtain is drawn now, the rabbit is gone down, so come have a taste.
Thank you.
beautiful.
There was something.
Riley?
Yeah.
Hey, is everything okay?
Yeah. Just allergies.
If you're not feeling well, we can take off.
Can we grab a drink or something?
Yeah, I'd like that.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
too many. This one's on me.
Hey, this is Riley. I'm not feeling 100% today. Sorry for not calling earlier. I don't think I'm gonna make it in. Bye.
presence of the eyes to immediately seek medical attention. Anonymous sources say this is connected to the shocking events surrounding Samantha Williams, but authorities still don't have a comment. The police did, however, conduct a raid on Jaffe's house, making a gruesome discovery of several decomposed women.
This is Riley. Look, I'm really sorry about last night, but some shit has hit the fan. I need you to call me back. Fuck. James, it's Riley. Listen, I need you to call me back. So whatever you do, don't leave the house. Just call me back, okay? I'll explain everything.
Brenda?
I called you like 10 times.
What the fuck? What do you want?
Well, I need to talk to you for a second.
Yeah. Give me a minute, all right?
I didn't interrupt.
It is my day off. Do you have any idea how fucking rare that is?
Well, we need to get to the hospital right now.
No. Not yet.
No, yes, everyone who was in quarantine is dead now. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, I understand. Look at my fucking face. There's this guy named BJ, and I think he's the one that killed Alice and Samantha. Now he is after me. But we are all in danger.
Well, we need to take you to the hospital.
No.
Just come with me. Just lock your door, okay? I'll come back.
Homeland Security, I have something you need to hear.
Mankind is a bacteria that needs to be obliterated. Locusts will tear in your flesh and chew on your bones. A new beginning, an eternal night. Wrath like never before, cleansing society. And all I ever wanted was to feel anything. Pain, love.
Started getting threats from Jaffe a little over a year ago. He's just in that job at first, and he started sending a tape a day. His threat level went from elevated to sociopath.
Why is the government involved in this?
Because last month, he was a run-of-the-mill sociopath. Now he's a threat to national defense.
So he's planning an attack?
He's way past planning. We're trying to contain it.
Contain what?
A highly contagious viral pathogen. 100% mortality rate. Beyond that, we have no fucking idea.
Okay, so you're saying he's spreading a disease?
No. I'm saying he is the disease. Let us know if something comes up. Detective Young.
Yeah.
We need him alive.
Got it.
Rubbing alcohol, please. Sewing kit? No, lighter. And, the box cutter. Yeah, nice one.
Anything else?
Do you need whiskey?
What kind?
Any kind of liquor, any kind of whiskey.
With this.
It's great.
Are you all right, son?
Alex,
apologies. And where's your bathroom?
It's around back.
Riley, listen, I need you to go to my house right now. I think my grandmother might be in danger. BJ found me last night. He is after me. I need you to go to my house. Call me back.
Now, I know today we're going to be talking about how nature maps amino acids into proteins, but we're going to have a pop quiz on Chapter 8, which is the reproductive system of the bonobo monkey.
You know this guy? Let's go.
Come on, bro. She's not going with you anywhere.
Get your fucking hand off me.
Dude, just piss off, or else it's gonna get a little ugly.
It's already ugly, bro. Why don't you mind your own fucking business?
Guys, stop!
Come on, let's go.
Now he wants me dead. He drugged me at the bar last night. The guy's fucking out of his mind. He threatened me, he threatened my family, you.
What's happening to us?
BJ infected Samantha. Samantha infected me. Now we're both sick.
But we never... I kissed you.
told to go to the hospital, but they're quarantining everybody. No one's getting out of there. We gotta find BJ. If we find him, he might have a cure. He's not showing any of the symptoms or signs of whatever this thing is.
Some trouble. We need some help.
Sure, like in your ride or something? To the emergency room?
No, something else.
I'll be honest, you are the last person I expected to see here. And, Riley, I don't want to make a big deal about it, but you and your friend look like fucking shit. What's that what I'm saying, by the way? So what are you looking for? OCs? Bikes? What's up?
I need a gun.
Fucking guns, bro? What are those, like Ted fucking Nugent? I'll answer that. Dude, I sell fucking recreational shit here, okay? I sell good times, I help people, and I don't fucking kill them, okay? How much cash you got? Alright, you got 45, 357, 12 gauge, if you wanna get all John Woo and shit. And it's 100 for the pistols and 200 for the shotgun. And I'll throw in an extra clip and two boxes of rounds, just because, you know, we're close. You ever tried one of those things before?
No. I've seen lots of movies.
Oh, okay. So, 200? 150? Can't go any lower than 150. Sorry. You know this guy, right? This doesn't have to get on me, right? I don't want you to fuck with me. I just want you to tell me where does he live. Just tell me. A lot of fucking drugs to a lot of fucking people. I don't know where they all live. Christ, I don't even know where my mother lives. I need you to stop bullshitting me, Zane. This guy is fucking dangerous. Dude, relax. You invited him to that party, and you tell me where he is. Dude. I've running out of time here. I need you to tell me where he lives, Zane. You need to get to a fucking hospital.
I'm already fucking dead, and I'm taking him with me.
I need an emergency medical team here immediately. Seven new cases since this morning. It's spreading. I really need your help. I need to know everything that you know about him.
At a 10:33, we're undermanned. Radio's going crazy.
We're gonna respond. We got some other units on the way. You're gonna be all right if we
make
it for a little bit.
Yeah.
Thank you. think it's time to re-escalate things, don't you?
Crystal, put down the gun!
Cheshire cat is holding your hand.
Alice, Alice, try as I can. I don't understand.
Hello, Brent. How are you feeling?
Soon, my friend. Very soon.